Here's a little tip you might not know about when using cucumber. If you get a piece of cucumber and cut a circle in it like this, I used a protein shaker because I didn't have a cutter small enough, and then lay out loads of thin slices of cucumber and roll them up nice and tightly. Then all you need to do is just whack it into the other bit of cucumber and you'll have a lovely little flower.